Hey guys, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from dominracer.com, and in today's video I'm going to show you auto SSL installation via cPanel in just two steps. So let's get started. First, access your cPanel account and then go to security section and select SSL TLS status. So here it will show you the SSL status as unsecured. The main advantage of auto SSL is that on the time of expiration time, a new SSL is requested and automatically installed on your site, and it will work on all browsers. But before installing SSL certificate, you need to update name server first. Now to install SSL from here, select particular domain. So here I'm going to install SSL certificate on wavehostingindia.racing and then just click on run auto SSL. You may have to wait for at least 15 minutes for the free SSL to apply here. So don't close off your browser and just let it do. And after 15 minutes, refresh your SSL TLS status from here. After your SSL installation completed, the red marks turns into green and here it's showing auto SSL domain validated. It means we have successfully installed SSL certificate manually. If you are getting an error while installing SSL certificate manually, make sure you have updated your custom name server first. Otherwise, you need to contact your hosting provider to install SSL certificate manually. If you like this video, then click on the like button below, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel to get videos on your request.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.